You ain't gonna beat me in the camera. What the fuck are you doing? Get naked.
Do you know who that is?
Who is that?
Is that cream? Yeah. No, I like cream. It's kind of like my USB.
I feel you.
Yeah.
You said that too? Ricky who?
Ricky Castle.
Who's that?
That's Ricky Castle, the Acid King. You can Google him.
What does acid make you feel like?
Yo, dog, I thought my friend stole the key to my house. Now the whole time I lost it. So I was there shouting at my friends because I thought they were being racist to my other friend. When the whole time I had lost the key.
Damn.
But deeper, like, I was the one trying.
Who do you pray for?
I pray for my son first every day. And then I pray for everyone else. And my friends, and my family, and you know what? Who do you not pray for?
Truthfully? Anybody who's not in my... I mean, the prayers differ every day, but, like, everybody who's not in my close immediate circle.
I don't pray for myself. That's one person I don't.
Oh,
wow.
First person I pray for.
I always forget to. I think good prayers, like, you're checking for everyone, and then you're like...
Do you make wishes on 11-11? You manifest. Do you believe in manifesting, right?
Yeah. Do you know who Nikola Tesla is? So Nikola Tesla is he believes in the number 3.
Okay.
And that number's followed me my whole life. So I've got a tattoo number 4 here, my hand, and on my chest.
Okay.
But it's like 369. Those are numbers to like. Check it.
Check it out.
It will do it
right,
a lot for you.
Check it out.
It'll do a lot for you. Alex.
Anyone?
What's that?
Is that good or you guys?
You got no questions?
We were in Nigeria randomly, and I saw like on my timeline a picture of him and his baby girl when she was pregnant. And I posted it on my story, and then Toki calls me and is like, "Ruby, slut," or the guy you just posted on your story is right next to you. And we were eating in the same restaurant.
Yo, the one that came down, I was like, I think I saw you first.
Mm.
I saw her first, and then I was like, huh? And I called him, like, yo, dog.
That's
and then,
crazy.
Yeah, I think that was when it was about 5 minutes old. But then when I saw the close friends, and I was like, that is so crazy. But it does that.
Literally.
What about this thing is does that?
Literally.
This thing?
What?
The universe.
Whatever that brings people's paths into each other's paths, and then. Do you guys watch Marvel?
Marvel?
The
Superverse show.
So, like, the secret timeline, there's like a secret timeline, like, all our lives cross paths each other.
Yeah.
You know, they say deja vu comes from when you live someone else's life, but you're experiencing it from another body.
That's
Exactly.
So, how did you meet Central Cert?
Oh man, I don't know, I must have been drunk one night, and I was texting Clint, and I was like, oh yeah, I just told my friend about you, and then I think I DM'd Clint, and he just replied, and then we made a joke about something, I can't remember, and then from there, it was just kind of like,
brothers.
Yeah, if he's doing anything, he'll shout at me. Yo, where you? He was like, outside of work and whatever. Like, people actually, like, I enjoy people that actually like having fun.
Yeah.
You know, like, I put that above anything else in my life. It's like, if you want to go out and go snowboarding or something like that, that's like sick. And that tends to be the case with a lot of my friends. So I thank God for that.
Yeah. Remember when you posted that Frank Ocean picture? I posted it on Outlander and you told me to take it off.
Yeah.
Did you get told off for that?
I did.
What sex you would like?
She's a sweet lady.
It's always them, like, how I know the internet is crazy is like, I could tell she's wonderful, but what people see on the surface.
Yeah, everybody has an internet perspective, just like you do.
Yeah, exactly. I think I had one interview which came out recently, and then people in the TikTok comments were like, oh, he's shy.
Yeah.
I'm like, I'm not shy, but I'm not gonna just get on camera and start
being crazy.
Being, yeah, do you understand? Yeah.
Like, you're called a collective.
I try to be.
Twitter?
Yo, today, actually, let's talk about that. Yeah.
Sorry.
What is like your worst slow tweet of all time?
I don't know. You be saying some. Didn't you get suspended on Twitter for saying like nigger?
Yeah, no, that's my favorite word. I don't know.
Jump the chair.
I didn't do that though.
You
not. I did not do that. What's your favorite Ruby word?
My favorite Ruby word?
I don't know. Like, what word is like your word? What, describe yourself in one word.
In
what
word?
One.
I don't know.
Or three.
What, you describe yourself in one word.
Erratic.
Erratic?
Mm.
Okay. I'm a Libra. I'm so indecisive. I can't even choose.
You're Libra?
Yeah.
What's the worst thing about Libras?
I'm indecisive.
So that's the worst.
You see how I asked Toby, show you this, Toby,
yeah.
What's your worst trait as a Scorpio?
I think getting to like the end of something before actually knowing what it is.
I don't see it.
Like, it's like my mind connect dots and be like, yo, this is where we are.
So you like to assume.
Assume? Because a lot of times I ended up being right. But
who hurt you? Who hurt you, Slope?
You know what, yeah. Actually no one hurt me. But I had one situation that did not end the way I wanted it to, and I'm happy about that because I have a beautiful life now. So
a girl has broken your heart before?
They have one has.
Fuck that.
I don't care.
Is it my broken your heart before?
Fuck them.
No,
hell yes.
It's such a weird feeling, especially when like you feel like
is the worst feeling in the fucking world. I'd rather get my ass beat, robbed, than get heartbroken.
You don't feel like eating.
Yeah, it makes you physically sick.
Yeah. And then you start thinking of things that you know what, I'll tell you something really big. I had this one person that when she told me, okay, yeah, I'll be in my house in 10 minutes, like just when I get into the lift, I was so stuck that I would go and wait 10 minutes before to see if someone left the
house. Oh, you're crazy like us.
Yeah, but but I caught myself doing it one time and I was like,
do you have a Finsta? Do you check that bitches pages for Finsta? Or did you in the past?
I never check women's pages. I don't do that. Ever. It's like
broken?
No, not even that, just don't. I don't feel.
Do you go through girls' phones to see what's going on?
No, but I do go through my girlfriend's phone to check what she's saying to my mom. That's the one thing I do. Like,
what do you want to not say to your mom?
I just like, my parents are very like, they like her a lot. So if I've done something stupid or whatever, I just don't want her to snitch. I don't want her to snitch, because if she snitches, like. Cause bro, it's like people like, I'm not checking if she's, see if she's talking. So I go straight to my mom's. Just check what she said to my mom. Like, if she snitched me, I'm just like, you know what kind of thing to formulate to say to my mom. My dad, it's my dad a lot of times, but because my dad is crazy, but he's respectful. So when you step out of line in that way, you come like, oh, I don't like what I'm hearing. Like, type. So that's what I check my. What she sees to my mom, my sisters, and that's it. And I put the phone back.
I've got an interesting one actually. If you guys swap phones, you're hackers. What's the first thing you check out on each other's phones? Looks like something interesting. It's such a private, intimate.
That's thing. A good question. Yeah. I think the first thing I would check is your Twitter bookmarks.
I don't use that feature.
Neither do I.
Yeah.
I send the tweets to myself in DMs.
Yeah. Yeah, actually, I don't need to do that.
That was trusting, I'll check. Go ahead.
I'm checking your camera roll. I want to know what weird pictures you'd be taking, screenshotting.
Nah.
To check.
That is. You don't. My camera roll is the worst place to be in.
For sure. All guys' camera rolls are fucking scary and disgusting.
No, no, not even like that. Not even like. I have like screenshots of like. Like, there's this really crazy video on Twitter of this woman that, like,
I saw you like that. There's a lot of killing videos on Twitter.
It's fascinating. Okay.
It's crazy. Twitter's a crazy place.
Yeah.
Yeah, one more for me. We ask on every interview. What are your favorite UK slang words? Both do.
Oh.
Leg?
Would you say leg?
Leg.
That was the same word I had in my head.
Twitter?
That's so weird, but no, the word wasn't, I didn't want to say like, but that was the same word I had in my head. I was going to say in it.
Oh,
but
yeah,
that's not, that's not a slang though. That's like a continuation.
I've been asked
that.
Is
it? That's in dictionary. Is it?
Isn't
it?
Riz is in the dictionary. Yeah, Riz is in
the dictionary. Yeah,
oh, yeah. When was the last time any of you checked the dictionary?
I
don't
know.
When Riz got had his.
They used to force us to read them at secondary school.
Well, the whole dictionary.
Yeah.
In Africa?
Yes.
That's some African shit.
Yes.
What were these paper words here?
Paper words? I said mine is a word. I don't even know.
Any others?
Do you get those people?
Yeah. Do y'all say that though? That's like American
shit. Oh, why would you say
that? I feel like that's corny.
We took it from the US.
We're 5 months late to America. We're like getting
who
the
says Gat? I thought Gat was like
that's
Gat.
That's
Gat.
What streamers say, yeah.
Yeah,
it's when I met you in the summer.
Unfortunately,
bro,
I've got bad news for you, son.
No, Arsenal didn't lose.
No, we're true.
It's
not looking good, bro.
That's real, lads. You have so many talents. Yeah, compared to a lot of artists I've worked with, yeah, you're like the top one of them.
And what's been the best part of London?
The best part of London? Just being around good vibes, different people.
Mm.
Have you been to America?
Yeah, once.
What part?
New York, Atlanta, Texas.
What was the best part of America?
I can't lie, New York, man.
It's
busy, high energy.
It's like this. It's like London.
Nah, but New York's bigger. Like, America's bigger. It's more space. You lot are more high energy.
Do you want to live in London for the rest of your life?
New York or Canada?
You're not cashing out.
Are you going to live in America forever? Where else?
Actually, no, I do want to live in America, but I want to have houses in different places. But I think in
when I met
you,
caught
one.
Yeah, cool.
We're gonna win this
stuff.
When I met you, I had one in my
pocket.
I appreciate it.
I never have a pen. Today is the day.
All you need is love.
When I met you,
thank you.
So you're same
shit
on the track.
I'm going good.
What's this postcode
do? What do we do after the
Okay, but yeah, it was there and then everyone was like, I still remember the number now. It's 269-37345. I remember. I still remember the number.
You got a photographic memory.
But yeah, he was just there that day. We all slept.
You just landed off.
But it's just like, I'm going to sleep here today.
Is it not
going to
have an expensive
one?
I didn't know.
I
met Ruby Rose, bitch.
That's cool.
And then it just went one spray,
yes,
like a star on the front. Yeah, just lay on that as well.
So you're
cool. Alright, I think it's done.
friends, we fucking again. Beg if the pussy is good, I'm a friend. But fucking could kick at the giant. She a duty could talk about a hook. Sit back, can't even.